Não, mas até que não.
Faz?
Até que. Está a mandar isso? Não, não, não. Não, não, não.
Dizinho, Timaridi. Ah, mito, não, lógico.
Olha aí, Drai.
Não, isso, Hawaii. Olha
aí, Drai.
Looks like we're gonna get through the first 3 points.
Yeah.
We could possibly. We'll see. We'll see where it goes.
You're now tuned into Good Up FM. This is the Ready D Show, ladies and gentlemen, and we do this Mondays through to Thursdays, 9 to 11 p.m. every single Wednesday. It's all about the scene, it's all about cars, it's all about riding, it's all about vibing. We drift, we slide, we slam, we stance it out, we spin, we do whatever we gotta do. We commute, we service the vehicles, we tech talk, we speak about the futuristic components, or should I say technologies. We reminisce, we even go retro as well, because that's what it is, ladies and gentlemen, and that's what we do right here on the Ready D Show. So it is really awesome to have the stands. I will show you the stands special. Yeah. Is there any particular vehicle that's quite difficult to stance? In terms of what I'm trying to get at is the fact that certain vehicles will struggle to get suspension kicks for them, so we're kind of stuck having to come up with another solution. Is there maybe like a
the most difficult thing is, like, you know, the guys always know that, like, we have the VTEC and the STIs and then the Golf 5s and the Golf 6s and all the Golfs and the BMWs. But there's a lot of guys that obviously want to steer away from the mainstream kind of brands, and that they actually create a problem for themselves, because they realize that, you know, companies are not going to supply parts and kits for cars that are not going to be in demand. So they get a lot of guys like the Ford Tigers and the Kia Picantos and the Hyundai that, like, you know, they can't get parts and they complain everything is so difficult to get. And then realize that it's not the common car for people to modify, so why would people stop those kind of things? Then they're going to have to special import it from the States, and then they're going to be paying like almost any money for that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it's generally the more unusual and not mainstream kind of car for modifying is more difficult.
I notice guys are starting to stance out Buckies, especially the Hiluxes. They're starting to work on that, and of course.
The easiest car to bag.
Really? It's like the most difficult of
us.
The easiest was like basically like a BMW bag, I guess. Like the easiest, because you don't have to do any chassis
notching.
That's why I wanted to know. You kind of learn where it's like the smartest way to spend your money. And then
You got the Mercedes Benz.
Yeah.
How difficult was that?
That was also quite difficult, because you have to have, like, there was no, like, off-the-shelf kind of thing for the brackets and all that, and all the springs are quite narrow, so the bags for the weight of the car is quite wide, so you have to, like, basically machine out some space in the control arms.
Wow.
But it's a little bit better than the modern cars, because you have the spring and strut, the spring and shock separately front and rear. So it's a bit cheaper, whereas in a new car you have to build the whole strut, and that machining and fabrication costs quite a bit. I showed overseas, and basically there's like 90-95% of the real wheels, but they still have to take them out for, you know, the lock, so it's not like completely shut down.
Awesome stuff. This is Good Up FM connecting Cape Town. We are riding and vibing, and we're learning so much about the stance culture. and it's very, very interesting. So if you're thinking about entering the scene and the culture, you don't have to worry, man. You will not be frowned upon. You can enter from a budget perspective and you can work your way up there as well. And the cool thing is that the scene, it's a really, really huge scene, which means
how common and how fully available is the ribs compared to the originals?
Look, the ribs is the market on the ribs. The market on the ribs is because the price is right for the seller. If he's gonna bring in 50 sets of originals, he's gonna sell one set per year.
Yeah, but for one set original, you can bring probably 100 to 1,000 of the
ribs.
A little amount of money.
That must put a damper on you that the problem with the original world, if you see there's like so many ribs.
Yeah, look, yeah. Good quality rib that looks like the original.
Yeah. Yeah.
How do you differentiate between the two?
Yes, from a technical aspect, with different size and different quality. Some bags will have the exact same specs and the size where you can use stuff, but there's one that's made differently, and it is the Chinese one as well.
So, like, how do you
say, from my experience, we work with Chinese rib bags, and we stay far away from them now.
Why? Okay, but now, how do you know a good bag?
You work through it.
You
try it out, you test it.
Yeah, but it's costly.
So now, normally I test on my own cars before I test on the customer's cars.
So now, how do you, so like, check the tires, you know, you have a,
So we're trying to set the example, you know, instead of just speaking about things, we're trying to show them.
Maki, that's the name of the artist. Maki,
Wait,
all over.
And
I'm
still
alive.
I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out, I think the issue starts from the 15th. Like, come out
started from Kickstarter, and yeah, Ish, I mentioned what cars they know as well. You can check it as well. I'll be trying to upload more videos soon. Other things got it as well. Stones, the team there will work as well. So if you like any of my content, let me know in the comment section below, and I'll focus more on those areas. See you guys soon, and safe.
I like it.
You're gonna have the road, eh?
Yeah.